rounded shoulders, tech neck, forward head posture. That is all fixable with chiropractic adjustments and exercises. So we need to open the chest. We need to get the neck long and tall. You need to have compliance in your spine to get your spine back. That's what I do. But you also need to strengthen the muscles that pull the scapula, your wing bones, back and down. So the next series of videos is going to talk about exercises with forward head posture and people who have rounded shoulders. So check it out.